What's up, guys? Welcome back to part three of the Resident Evil walkthrough of my own. I hope you enjoyed the first two parts so far, if you saw them or not. But anyways, before this continues, certain parts, as in the first two parts, like I did, I trimmed some parts out due to the fact of cringe moments I've had that will pretty much make any Resident Evil fan cringe what I did. So I just trimmed down to the parts where I only just took care of the immediate action, such as puzzles and get to a certain checkpoint and whatnot. So I figured that will pretty much do best, because I'm all about getting straight to the action in my videos, whether it's COD and this or any other walkthroughs I do. So I figured to go ahead and get that out the way right now, just in case you're wondering what's with the certain cuts and whatnot. I try to not make as many cuts as possible. Some happen to also do to me pausing, having to go do something, or just saving and just want to get straight to the action. Nevertheless, hope you all enjoy, and I will continue to do the rest of this walkthrough. So yeah, peace.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source. I'm definitely burning these clothes. Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Weapons?
Thank you.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right's a stretch. Sorry I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
It's all right, Pumpkin. It's all right. That's a good girl.
Thank you. Asher? Really?
Lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Get out of here.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Now you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Bart is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no, they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Get off my train, shit bird!
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, man, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop!
T.
You too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Shit, it's locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some!
these stars. That could be useful.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.